Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. I'd have to ditch something. Just one more. These numbers, they must be related to segments of a circle. Scrappers are here to collect some salvage. Here we go again. Can't be too prepared. Now what? Handy? God, I found this.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new? Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Look out below! Machine that disappears into thin air. Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Keep that for later. Useful. Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
this is where it ends. Climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with the climbing path either.
Don't look down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
It's time.
Yeah, everything.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Mind your footing.
This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found. Guess that's my way across. Do it.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. Oh, glad that's over. Maybe further up the shaft. Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Huh?
What is this?
This is Charles Rodson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home.
The last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy?
She's gone.
You're trying
to get if it.
You're I'm sorry. What?
No. There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way. Ah! When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please. Stop trying to access the sense system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. What I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who'll come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted, we've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
Sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert.
Men, everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, like the alphas, then
no, not a void. When the hatch unsealed, and it's the world we're living in,
a monument to
not oblivion, silence. Master Override. That's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it. Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
You're here.
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shed in Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
So how do-
I've done all I can. Take my land.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades-
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! The attack. Guess my best way of getting to him is through Erend. clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. There we go, the last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. Look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.
Thanks for the help.
What are you doing out here?
Right.
Tell me.
No.
Her.
No. Search. Yeah.
All right. But after.
Sam, come on.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there. This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there? Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this, and we're gonna figure it out. Okay.
Get over here! She's coming!
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know.
Those rocks, they're shattered. What are those leather straps? So much blood. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. Armor straps, cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
this is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just...
Very different than the claim. The tension of the Karja will ease in time.
We teach the Karja nothing else. Steal my soul. Teach them how to hold their liquor.